Now listen, I need your help with something. Now, there's all this fuss about the gay marriages,
yes,
right? You know, and the thing is, it's a worry. It's a worry because even if they do manage to get married, of course, it might not go well, it might go wrong, and you might need some marriage counselling. Okay, so what we've done is we've got a number for a place that offers marriage counselling, and they'll offer it to gay people. They don't care who's doing it. So I thought if we could ring up, if you could pretend to be my partner, mm-hmm. You're all right. Just pretend. Don't get jealous. We don't want a cat fight. It's just pretend. Okay. So we're going to ring up, see if we can arrange to get an appointment. Okay.
Oh, okay.
But, here's the complication. What we've got to do is, when we're ringing the place, we want to get as many of your song titles into the conversation as we can.
Okay.
So I've got a lovely easel here. Chuck that down somewhere. And that comes over here.
Then
I'll reveal them as we go through. So we'll do it kind of, I do one, you do one,
okay.
That kind of thing.
Okay.
Now, do I have a number for this? Oh, I do have a number. Here we go. Do I have a dial tone? I do. Very good. I'm so clever. Well, there it is.
Oh, good. We can hear.
Hello, Barbara Addison Counseling.
Hello. Hello. I was wondering if it was possible to make an appointment for me and my partner.
Yeah, sure. That should be fine. Just a few questions. Is your partner there with you now?
Yeah. No. You're on speaker. It's my name's Graham. His name's John.
Okay. Okay. Great. Okay, Graham. So, what would you say is the main problem in your relationship?
I think, ultimately, it's just that, you know, it's my life. You know? Yeah.
Okay. And John, how do you feel about this?
Oh, it's very difficult, but it seems that he's just reaching. He's sort of living on a prayer.
Okay. So, Graham, what do you feel that you've gotten out of the relationship?
Well, I'm finding it difficult to kind of, I'm so close
Say
to
it.
John. I know, I'm so close to John, and I just find it difficult to mix. I was almost talking about a social disease.
Okay, John, how do you feel about that?
I just wish he'd believe and keep the faith.
So, Graham, how does that make you feel?
Sometimes I look at John and I say, you give love a bad name.
Okay. And, John, what would you like to say to Graham?
I just love him so much. I just want to say, lay your hands on me. And it's hard.
That's the problem.
That's the problem.
That's the problem. Join us after the break with the